everybody, and welcome back to War Thunder. Today we have us another threefer, which is going to be the MBTs, the main battle tanks. We're going to be doing the American M60, the German Leopard A1A1, and finally the Chieftian Mark III. So let's jump on in. Oh man, well that took a while. fucking hope this is a good game. Better have been worth the wait. Alright, no, I don't want Hesh. Why is it putting all my tanks with Hesh? Well, I heard you like the high explosive squash at, so I gave you a whole bunch of high explosive squash at and a couple of the really expensive heat up fast just in case you want to shoot those too. Yay, leopards! Oh, and good, we don't have the Russians to save us. That was weird, there's like 15 Russian tier 5s. Why are they not in our game? Well, anyway. Very low chance we're gonna be getting an ace game here. There's only like 7 people in the game itself. They'd have to all come at me one at a time. Gun depression there. Somewhere over here. There's a good spot for the gun depression. It's right here. Maybe it's farther up. I think it's right over here. So we can watch this flank a little bit and at the same time snipe into the city. Not the button I was trying to click. Oops. Come on. Where'd that Panther 2 go?
Captured a zone.
Alright, well, pose. Move up over here. See if we can't catch any unaware leopards trying to sneak up on us. Yes, I hit the gunner. Nice.
On target.
Uh-oh. Big gun, big gun. Alright, apparently he didn't change his driver out. Bullshit. Alright. That's what I wanted. Alright, well, something got us a bead on over there, so. Let's get out of here a little bit, yeah? Knocking over trees is always good when you're trying to be stealthy. Slowing down a little bit. Try and save you. Oh, this chieftain's getting fucking schmuck. Nope. Ow. Colorado got schmucked. Drive through this. I don't have any intention of sitting here and capping it, but resetting it would be a bad idea.
It serves him right.
Wow, that went right through the driver and didn't kill him. It's kind of impressive, really. Do I not have my loader? Something up there I can see. Oh, it's a rocket fucker.
The enemy has been destroyed.
All right. dwindling on tanks. Push up here and see if I can't find out what was shooting us over here. Couldn't tell if it was a Leopard with APDS or if it was a Panther 2. Uh-oh. There are rockets.
The enemy is winning! We must counterattack!
Not cheap, but
enemy forces have captured a zone.
Fuck those guys. They can't kill us from the side, so I do want to take them out as much as possible. Now, I wouldn't be all that unsurprised if they attempt to come back, whatever just captured C. They attempt to come and recapture A now. Wow, that was nowhere near where I had to shoot. Gosh, this is sad.
We need to put more pressure on the enemy. They're winning.
Yes, I hit.
Switching to EVAG. Not EVAG, Hesh. Why is this taking so long? Alright. There we go, boss. We can do it. Okay, well, we've got one jet. Oh, fuck. Shit. Got us. Good for him. We're just gonna take this thing out. A little bit of protection from the jet. And, anyways, that thing's got a really long reload, and that's not what I want. Seriously doing this right now?
We have taken the initiative. Enemy forces have captured a zone.
Why do I have an APCR shell? That was a mistake. Hopefully that tortoise can take out whatever that is, because this Ho-229 is gonna make me take a little while to get there. Fucking Christ! Tell you what, good at his job. Out that coax, don't you fucking worry. Trying to shoot fucking gun breach out. Alright, well, we're gonna have to take this thing, I guess. Oh, fuck. Fucking bullshit. Oh man, this is lasting a really long time.
A little more effort and victory will be yours.
Please tell me you got him. Sorry this time, fucker. Nice. Good work. Okay, so there's a Google Blitz. I really need to find it before it finds me. Nope, it fucking found me. That was a purple one, too. Ah, fucking anti-aircraft guns. Yes. Game's over. Good job. Fucking Germans. Bullshit. Love putting a lot of effort into stuff and not getting a reward worth anything. Alright, then the Leopard. Oh, was the Leopard next? No, the Chieftian. I don't even remember. Okay. Culio. Third. Chieftain. Gotcha, Chief. Chieftain. Chief Dog. I like that the Carnivon is more expensive than the Chieftain to take in. That's awesome. Just because it's a heavy tank, makes sense. God, that's all it zooms in. Hyper realism activated. Oh yay, we're fighting with the Russians. That means we're only fighting leopards. Right there. Oh, it's trying to pick pot shots at us. Oh, this isn't the camouflage I wanted. Oh. They got schmucked by someone. We're going around. I wanted the European camouflage. Oops.
Enemy forces have captured a zone.
Yeah, this is, not good. This camouflage doesn't hide us at all. Makes it even worse. This is even worse than the standard camouflage. Oh well. Yeah, the Chieftian is, really well armored, but not overly fast. And the weak points on it are pretty big. I mean, the entire side armor on it is very not good. And the rear armor as well, but the lower glacis is super, super thin, especially to a lot of the tanks that you face at this tier. It's not enough. Gun depression isn't bad. It's not stellar, but it's not bad. Let's see, where is this guy? There he is. Got his ass. Alright. God, I keep on forgetting to machine gun those guys. Feel bad. Attention over here, please. That's what I want. Alright, we're gonna go ballsy. Jump across here. Oh shit. That was really close. There we go. That's what I wanted. Come on, get the safety. Alright. That might be far enough. Oh, good. Yeah, we're pretty safe here. Yeah, that ballsiness didn't work out. God damn it! It took out my breach, too. Try and put the tank like this, maybe protect it a little bit. Ah, you fucking serious?
The radiator's been damaged.
God damn it. Keep that shit. Dude, are you serious right now? stupid. I hate aircraft so much. I hate a lot of things in this game. It's just bullshit. Bullshit. Fucking ant. This guy right here driving a. I bet you he's in the ZSU-57-2. Nope, M19. Fucking running out trying to kill tanks. That hoe's just circling around, shooting me. What is he doing? Not shooting the goddamn hoe. Got him. Yeah, look at that anti-aircraft gun. He did his job. God, it sure would be nice if ours did ours. We even have a fucking meteor. Let me see. Come on, Meteor. They're all counting on you. Oh, there's two of the fucking hoes now.
Need cover!
Ho-229s. I don't have jets in this. I don't have jets for the British either, so I'm not gonna be able to shoot them down. God damn it! Our anti-air. Do we even have anti-aircraft guns? Wow, I am. Fucking. I don't need help. Wow. Fucking. Stupid is what that is. My fucking meteor up. I like the hose. It's fine. Going to be on the Germans. The hoe is on our side now. Oh yeah, rock out. I can't do that either. I'm not good enough with the hoe to do that, so that's not happening. Oh, kidoki. Oh, here we go. Grab that one. Ah, man, I just wanna fucking stupid planes. Well, good news is that the Ho-229 is now on our team, and I don't have to smack something because it's gonna come down and light me on fire 5 times in a row. Of course, the now problem is that AAA guns are gonna fucking shoot me in the face before I get a chance to kill them, which is also gonna be super fun. Oh joy. Welcome to War Thunder. It's not one thing, it's another. I don't know why they took out the team damage thing, because now a lot of people just they just shoot each other with machine guns because it doesn't damage them, it just annoys you, and there's no reason not to, you know, there's no incentive to avoid it. kind of frustrating. Anyways, it's fine. I think we've had the Leopard on 3-fers before. I've definitely played it quite a bit in realistic and I think a couple ace games on realistic battles. So I don't really have to introduce it at all. It is the creme de la creme of main battle tanks in War Thunder right now. Very flexible, able to engage a lot of different opponents. And gets to the target area very, very quickly, which are all very, very nice things to have. Nice attributes to have. The main predators that fight this thing are actually not other main battle tanks. It's the anti-aircraft guns. They tend to be the most dangerous thing that you'll fight the tank with then, but not. I was gonna try and push up a little bit more to the next road, but I suppose this will do. Pop out over here, let them. I'm sure they've got that covered. What we are gonna do. I'm gonna go right here. Can't see anybody first. Oh. Alright. I say that didn't sound like a German engine. That's because it's Russian. Apparently we've got the Russians on our team, forgot to check. It's good that I did. Oh, there's an IS-3 attention at the spawn, the I knew that.
Attention to the map.
Oh shit. Fuck, there's another one right behind him. Oh. I didn't even get an assist on that? I think we're repairing the fucking machine gun. Worthwhile repair. Totally needed that. It's shooting at us. I don't see anything.
attention to the designated grid zone.
Well. Alright. It's fine.
Attention.
Essentially the same thing. Happens so infrequently, I'm not used to trying to avoid artillery, even in the Leopard. That's not usually a problem I have. But I mean, that landed right on top of our engine deck. Nice thing is that this Leopard is even faster, and the loss of armor really doesn't matter. It wasn't saving us at all anyways. Spaced armor doesn't help a whole lot in this game. It doesn't stop heat FS, and it doesn't stop stuff like anti-aircraft guns from going through anyways, and it's only really in the front of the Leopard A1A1. I'd rather have the little bit of extra get up and go that normal Leopard has. But I also think that the Leopard A1A1 looks cooler, so kind of a trade-off there. I mean, it gives you slight bonuses and it looks cooler, so I also need to get a lot more of the upgrades on that one than I do in this one. I think really the only thing I've left on this one is the crew switchy thing, and I don't necessarily need that for the Leopard. Nice to have, but I don't need it.
Attention to the map.
All right. Not seeing anything over here. Uh-oh. What happened here? We got a mouse moving up. I get killed by artillery again. Honestly, I'm just gonna be sad. Fucking anti-aircraft gun. Broke my gun. Oh, repair simulator, welcome to it. Usually I'm doing a lot better in the lab, but this is kinda shitty. Apparently I'm in the top of the team though. Good. He's getting hella assists right now. On. I don't get why that thing is like that. We are gonna move up to right over here. Don't want to get hit by stray anti-aircraft fire, that would be unfortunate. Yeah, mouse over there, quite loud. Join the push. Ballsy move right there, but it's fine. As long as it works, doesn't matter how. I'm gonna sit in cap. Oh yeah, I apologize. This is a pretty boring game, but it is what it is. Fucking IT1. One of my goals for Christmas break, because I'm not going to be bringing my desktop with me, I'm just going to be at my laptop, probably not going to be recording a whole lot, if at all. So what I do want to do is grind a little bit. I don't, usually when I'm trying to record a whole lot, I don't have a much of a chance to grind tanks, so I'd like to get a little bit of a grind going. And IT1 is one of the tanks I'd like to grind out, the other one being the Guepard, and possibly the Raketen Yag Panther 2, the hot one. But I'd like to eventually make a missiles stuff. I mean, I've got a little bit of knowledge from the first Raketen Yag Panther and the Sheridan, but it's not perfect, and I'd like to get a little bit more well-rounded stuff between that. I'm not really sure if I'm going to get the swing fire. I've heard it's not very good, and I'm not sure it's worth it. But who knows? It's not my primary objective, but it certainly is a possibility. And it's only 1 month, so a lot of it's going to be spent away from home, and I'm not really sure how much grinding I'm actually going to get to do, but who knows? It's a ways off. Just barely missed where I had to hit. Wow! Got a faster rate of fire than me? That's my elite crew. What the fuck?
Attention to the designated grid square. Roger that! Allied forces have captured a zone.
Wow! What the hell? My chieftain doesn't have a faster rate of fire. What the fuck? Well, now I have to go check that out. I'm pretty fucking sure my chieftain doesn't have that. 8.2. Is this one 8.2? Oh, it's a chieftain. 7.7. No, it's a centurion. 8.8. What? He's got. Yeah, crew. Tank loader, maximum reloading, commander, maximum leadership. He must have an ace crew. Spent all that money on an ace? He has to. What the fuck? Well, I'm gonna have to grind money, I guess, and buy fucking ace crews for these guys. Whatever. Talk for another time. Well, that was kinda shitty. I wasn't expecting to lose that firefight. I thought this thing had a faster rate of fire. Oh well, shit happens. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll catch you guys later.